You know, half the fun of going away is coming up with some completely different ideas of exciting things to do. This probably wasn't one of them. Castle Rock is located about 40 kilometres to the northeast of Albany, in a mountain range that was thought to be over 1200 million years old. Now, to give you an idea of the mountain goat country we're going to be climbing through, this is the rock. And this is the car park. And this is the hill we have to climb. They had some signs that told you a little bit about the area, but nothing that I could see about how long the walk was. I figured, probably about a kilometre at the most. Wait, what? What was that sign I just missed? 2.2 kilometres. I didn't see that. But Deb saw it, and my answer was...
That might be there and back though.
Yeah, well that was wishful thinking, wasn't it? After what felt like an hour, we found a sign that told us that we'd walked 500 metres, and I reckon about 3 kilometres up.
You know, when we started there was a sign that said 2.2 kilometres and I was kind of hoping it was 2.2 up and back. We just passed one saying another 1.7 to go, so still got a while. We must be getting close. We've been travelling now for almost a day. We hope to see the rock soon. You're kidding. You are kidding me. One point, we've only done 700 metres. Must have been 3 kilometres straight up.
One kilometre. It was 2.2.
I know, but for 1.7 sign to here is only 500 kilometres, 500 metres. It must have been 3 kilometres straight up. seemed like a good idea yesterday. Look at the rock, he says. It's not that far of a walk from the car park. Got great views. Haven't seen them yet.
You do meet some real friendly people on the track. Maybe it's because they know what you're heading to. The last part has been made to give you the feeling of a rock climber, without the dangers of hanging off the side of the rocks with a rope.
Are you going up?
Yeah, yeah. Sure.
Yep. Do you need a hand?
Yeah.
Do you have a video coming up?
No.
Oh. Is it recording?
Yeah, it is actually.
Hello. Wow, it's like motion sensor.
Thanks very much.
No worries.
And this is the prize at the end of the track. Just one little bit to go up the ladder. And all that effort was for this. Anyway, that's Castle Rock. Well worth a visit. Why don't you put that on your to-do list next time you're down in this area? Anyway, till next time, happy travels. G'day folks, how you going? Thanks for watching my videos. Hit the like button if you like the video, and also consider subscribing to the channel. hit the little bell button and that will send you an email to let you know when I've uploaded a new video. That's all free, there's nothing, no charge there for that. Also, if you want to contribute something to the production of these videos, there's a Patreon link down below as well. See you later.